9. Maybe even 9.5 in 4 beers time. That blue top shop top you've got on is nice. Bit too much fake tan though, but yeah, you score high. But there's just one little thing that's really, 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 really annoying me about you, you see. Yeah, yeah, like I said, you are really fit. But my gosh, don't you just know it?
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit. You're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
So when I looked at you standing there with your horn, I was waiting in the queue looking at the ball, wondering whether to have a burger or chips, or what the shrapnel in my back pocket could afford. When I noticed out the corner of my eye, looking toward my direction, your eyes locked on my course. I couldn't concentrate on what I wanted to order, which lost me my place in the queue I waited for. Yeah.
I'm not trying to fool you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit. You're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Whoa.
Leave it out.
Are you smoking something?
Mike, just leave it. Just leave it.
We cannot have that behaviour in this establishment.
It's not worth it, Mike. Just leave it.
Don't touch me.
It's not worth it.
Don't touch me.
Leave it out.
Don't look, I'm alright. Don't touch me. For a while there, I was thinking, yeah, but what if? Picturing myself pulling with bare white hot wit, snaring you as you were standing there opposite. Whether or not you knew it, I swear you didn't tick. And when that bloke in the white behind us lot queuing was fucking onto you too, yeah, I had...